He was laughed at, called a madman, and his ideas were ridiculed by the press. In 1920, the New York Times mocked him, declaring he lacked the basic high school knowledge that a rocket couldn't work in a vacuum. His name was Robert Goddard. While the world dismissed him, he quietly toiled away in the desert, fueled by a singular, audacious dream. Reaching for the stars, he launched the world's first liquid-fueled rocket, a feat that went largely unnoticed. Decades passed. Then, on July 20, 1969, as Apollo 11 soared towards the moon, the New York Times issued a public retraction, admitting they were wrong. The so-called madman was, in fact, a visionary. Goddard had laid the very foundation for the space age. To see how his ignored inventions shaped every rocket since, check out our full video on impact figures.